Microspikes versus snowshoes. When do you use one or the other? This is what I like to do. So, nice compact snow like that. Microspikes all day. If it's a well-used trail, you can usually get away with microspikes. The time you want snowshoes is when it's fluffy snow, not a lot of travel's been on it, you're doing off-trail travel. That's the best time for that. So, hope that works for you.